First off, I want to thank my dad and mom and David and Betsy. And I mean, this bar's open till 1, and we really appreciate that.